possibly the worst f***ing Uber drive ever. Here we are, Eagle Rider. As you can see, this is the Eagle Rider homepage. We're already logged in, as you can see by the top right.
Should we backtrack a little bit?
Yeah, go for it.
So we've done Eagle Rider guided tours, and they mentioned to us about doing the Club Eagle Rider, where you pay an amount each month and then you get huge discounts for hiring of bikes. And we thought, well, okay, we're going to be in the US a little bit more. How cool would it be to be able to fly to, I don't know, some random place,
random location,
Colorado.
It is valid in Europe.
Yeah,
it's worldwide.
It's worldwide. Obviously, because we're UK based, we can take our bikes into Europe. So I think the Club Eagle Rider in the Europe is aimed at the Americans coming in more.
Yeah,
so
and the Europeans coming to America.
And the Europeans coming to America. So it's kind of a switch. But yeah, so we pay a monthly subscription and then we get huge discounts on rentals. So we've been members for a few months now, and now we're in Vegas. We've got a couple of days to spare. So we thought we would hire some bikes. So I've already reserved my Heritage. And so this is just gonna be showing you the process of kind of how easy it is just to hire your bike with your through your membership.
So shall I start?
Yes. Yeah,
so here we go. So we're going to be collecting from Las Vegas, making sure it's the actual Eagle Rider facility.
Because yeah, you can drop hire. Back,
yeah, through Harley Davidson. They've got an association with, I think, pretty much all of the Harley Davidson dealerships throughout the US, and obviously they're growing worldwide. And we're going to be dropping off again in Las Vegas. We are collecting on Sunday the 28th. What time did you put?
11.
11.
11.
And then we're going to have them for a couple of days. So we will be dropping them off on Tuesday.
At 11.
At 11. One motorcycle search. So this is just for me. Excuse me. So Sarah's already booked hers. And I just need to choose. So as you can see, there is a huge selection of what you can pick.
So because I've gone for my trusted steed, the Heritage, I've got panniers. So if the mister wants to choose something a little bit different,
oh,
he
the choices,
can.
The choices. This one. Boom. Okay, so you do need to select an insurance. And we always go for the VIP Zero Plus, which gives you full coverage.
And it's only then another $10 more than the standard one, and it's just you need insurance in the US. It's a must.
That's all we need, and then we go to the checkout, and we have got so my name.
2 days, so it's quite good actually because we're picking it up on a Sunday and not taking it back to a Tuesday. Some places would charge you 3 days higher, but
yeah,
this is just,
this is
2 days.
2 days, yeah.
So another tick in
so
the box.
So you can see 2 days at, so it would normally be $211, and the online special, you get a discount of $30. Membership discount, we're getting another $78 off. Unlimited miles is free. Environmental surcharge, which is pretty much
you have to pay that.
Taxes.
Tax, insurance and tax.
Yeah, and then 2 days of the VIP Zero insurance at $39 a day, so that's $78. We don't need the helmet, we don't need the cable lock.
They're free anyway.
Oh yeah. And then total taxes, $446.51. As you can see here, we then jump to the total price. And then we get, oh, I've got six.
Yeah, because yours is a more expensive bike. So depending on the cost of the bike, great. Obviously there's some cheaper bikes to hire and more expensive bikes to hire. Obviously, if you went for like the Road Glide, but with all the touring pack and everything, then that's more.
Yeah. So just to give you an idea, you get a credit. So you pay an amount per month, which we'll put on the screen now what it would be. And for that, you get a credit. So let's say for argument's sake, it's £29 a month. You pay that and you get one credit. So I've accumulated 6 credits over the last 6 months that's allowing me to rent a Road Glide for 2 days, and now with all of my insurance and everything else, for just $132. I think that's pretty bloody good, to be fair. I mean, where can you go anywhere in the world and do that?
Not very many places.
And also allow you to stagger the payment of that.
Yeah, you can save it up and then just go for one big hire.
Yeah, you could do maybe 2 credits a month and increase your monthly, pay for it over a 12-month period, and then go and do probably 10 or 12 days.
It's the discounts you get with it as well, which is really good.
Yeah, obviously we then get to the point where we there acknowledge that booking's completed within 40 days. Yes, and I have read. Of course I have. Book reservation.
Now, what happens is you get an email and then you can do the online check-in. So if you check your inbox.
Okay, so this is now my check-in. So I then go through this check-in process, upload ID.
So then you basically say whether you're going to be taking a passenger or riding alone. I just left it that I don't currently own a motorcycle because it asks you make a model and I just couldn't be bothered to fill that out.
Okay. But you can if you want.
You can if you want. And then you just need to agree to the... and then check in. You will now be asked to do an orientation video, I believe. Now checked in.
Confirmed.
Yep. So there's a video here of a bike orientation. Obviously, if you're used to Harleys and things and hiring bikes through Eagle Rider, then you won't need to go through it. But if you want to go through it, they'll do a complete bike orientation with you, show you everything is and get you comfortable. But this video, I think that's Ben, is just talking you through the main points.
Which we won't play, but you're welcome to play that once you've done your booking and then complete my orientation. Done. Right, so
Sunday.
We're going to get our gear ready, get our intercoms charged, and next stop, we will see you en route to Eagle Rider Las Vegas.
It should be about 16, 17 degrees, so looking forward to it.
Can't wait.
Woohoo!
Thank you. Right, morning. And it is the morning of us going to pick our bikes up. So we're all packed up, got some bits, got a drone, helmet, jackets, rubbish. Jacket, helmet, bag, the missus.
Hello.
Hello. So yeah, we're just waiting for our Uber to pick us up and we're off to the Eagle Rider store or dealership or facility, whatever you want to call it. This looks great. We're going to enjoy it. You excited?
Very excited. I haven't been on a bike for ages.
I wouldn't even like to guess how long it's been.
Budapest probably. Because you broke your ribs.
June. Yeah. Oh, I hope you know what you're doing.
It's like riding a bike, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like riding a bike. We're here after possibly the worst f***ing Uber drive ever. Here we are, Eagle Rider, Las Vegas, baby. And I do believe that'll be ours over there, undercover.
Well, two
of them, yeah, we didn't book three. So anyway, let's go in.
Unless Ben's coming with us.
Yeah, Ben might be coming for a ride. Morning.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. Give me just a moment, okay?
Yeah, no rush.
Thank you. I'll be right with you.
Yeah,
right,
I saw
so this
that,
is
but
it.
I wanted to do, you know.
We're inside the facility, this is now where we actually do the paperwork and the signing. You saw what we've done online to actually do the booking, and now this is... Sorry, what was your name again?
Hi, my name is Leanne.
Hi,
how
Leanne.
You doing?
This
welcome to
Leanne.
Eagle Rider.
Thank you. So Leanne's going to show us the ropes to use our Club Eagle Rider membership.
Heck yeah.
And well, we sign over a couple of kidneys.
Thank you for being a member, first of all. That's the most important. As you saw when we rode up, when you got out of the Uber, did you see the Club Eagle Rider draped over the bike? So you know those are yours. Your names are in the front.
Brilliant.
There's three though, is there another
one?
Three.
There's another Club Eagle Rider coming in today.
Cool.
As well.
You're busy bees.
We get so many now. Plus, with it being international.
Yeah.
I mean, now Japan's opened 7 Club Eagle Rider locations.
Wow.
Let's see here. Okay, I'm going to start out with the young lady.
Thank you.
You are on a soft tail. Okay, may I see your license so I can just take a picture of the back? Yeah. Okay, so for you, it looks like you do have the best coverage for the bike itself.
Okay.
You do not have the supplemental liability nor the roadside assistance. Is that something that you hold on your own? The liability is if you harm someone and or their property, or maybe if you get rear-ended, you know, just something to cover you. It's up to $300,000.
Does Ari told us to do?
The roadside is only $11.98 a day, and it would be the best $11.98 you have, just in case anything happens.
Yeah, we should have that.
We'll go for that. We're not used to all of this because we've only ever done the tours, so literally it's been just everything's been taken care of.
Yeah. So yeah, black handle, most important. Yeah. On the Vespa, correct?
Yeah. The 50cc Vespa.
I thought it was going to be a C90 step through.
I wish.
So enjoy you guys.
It's
going to
be the little Honda Monkey, the little
girl. Yeah. That'd be good for off road,
isn't it? Now you're going to get in trouble.
It's a road glide, yeah?
It is a road glide. I don't know. What's under that tarp out there?
There's some red pictures there.
Yeah.
I'm presuming that's the bike. We've got so many bags and stuff. Right, let's get loaded up. Let's hit the open road, baby. I can't believe you got black again.
One eternity later.
So it's now the morning of Tuesday. We picked these up on Sunday. We spent all day yesterday. We dropped Sarah's off last night before they closed at 5 o'clock. Just more for logistic reasons than anything else, because if we brought both bikes back here this morning, we'd then have to get an Uber back home to then go back out again. So we dropped hers off yesterday. Sarah's followed me down. Not quite sure where she's gone. She's gone around the block, perhaps, I'm not sure. But anyway, she drove. So this is going back. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Not quite sure how long it's going to be before we get ourselves a couple of horses over here. I would imagine pretty soon. So anyway, watch that space. So anyway, just dropping it off now. This is the rental returns part of Eagle Rider, which is pretty painless. Again, the whole process has been completely painless. They'll just come, check it over, make sure there's no damage to it, check that you've put the full tank of fuel in there, and off your jetty will go. I think I've done about 300, maybe 320 miles. Here she is.
Good morning. Well, how was your ride?
Awesome.
Good.
Didn't want to bring it back.
Did you have any, was everything good with the bike?
Superb.
Perfect.
And you are officially free and clear of that. Your deposit will go back in about 7 to 10 business days.
Okay.
Sometimes sooner if it's just a credit card. I'm gonna email you a copy. Is this the correct email? Whoops.
Yes.
Perfect. You are done.
Thanks, Leanne.
Thank
it's
you.
Been a pleasure.
Thank you.
You, I'm sure we'll see you. Oh, we can't do that, right? Okay.
See you
I'm
next
sure we'll
time.
See you
Thanks,
again.
Leanne.
That was smooth, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Right, we've got everything.
Yeah.
Let's go shopping.
Go shopping.
Peace out, Eagle Rider. Until the next time. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing to our channel. Plenty more content coming. And click the like icon. And if you don't like it, click the like icon twice, or the dislike icon twice, to give us a like, if you know what I mean. Anyway, we're checking out. See you later. Thanks, Eagle Rider.
Ciao for now.
We nearly died.
We nearly died.
We're at the Hoover Dam.
The Dude the Dam. We're at the Duba Dam with Mom Pa at the Duba Dam.